Clemson. And they are back atop the ACC